Welcome everybody to our winter band concert. We really appreciate you coming out. The weather decided to be very fitting for our winter band concert today, I guess, right? Hopefully it doesn't stick, right? I hope it's not sticking. I haven't looked outside in a while. Anyway, we're going to take you on a little trip around the world today with our pieces that, purely by accident, honestly, kind of came from a bunch of different countries all around the world, so we figured we'd put a theme to this concert. Up here is our symphonic band. We've been working on this music since, I think we got the first piece right at the end of December before we went off for winter break. So they've been working on this music for a while. Definitely kicked up the music a little bit from our first concert set, and they're doing really, really an awesome job on this. I think they're enjoying these pieces a lot. I gotta do my cheesy announcement because I forgot to do it yesterday. Silence your cell phones, please. There are exits there and there. So that would cover all that stuff. All right, the wind ensemble is excited to hear all these pieces. All right, let's start this off. Our first piece we're going to play, we're going to take you to England with Flourish for Wind Band. This is a piece written by Ray Vaughan Williams. It's a great little concert opener. Not a terribly challenging piece, but a piece that's got some great fanfare to it to start off our wonderful trip around the world. So this is Flourish for Wind Band. Of traveling around the world. Of course, this is that one piece comes up second at the concert. But is entitled Afterlife, a piece I hadn't even heard before until another director turned me on to it a couple of years ago and had done it with his band when they went downstate. And I was like, oh, this is a beautiful piece of music. Just absolutely fantastic stuff in there, neat colors that happen, great soloistic stuff. So you'll hear some soloists up on stage on this piece. And I think it's become one of their favorite pieces. to play. I know there's some clarinets and flutes that always cheer for this one. Right? Yeah, Ken is excited. So this is a great piece of music entitled Afterlight that kind of just gives you that feeling of ah. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
destination on our trip is off to Holland, which has become, this has definitely become one of our favorite pieces as a group. It's a four-movement piece, so please don't clap between movements, entitled Hoeshta by Van der Roos. This is a piece that's been around for a while, definitely a band standard and a fun piece. You're gonna hear all sorts of cool stuff, lots of great percussion going on in here. Christian's got some excellent tambourine stuff in the back. And again, we have some wonderful soloists on this piece. Really a neat work. Definitely one, you'll probably see the trumpets bob in their heads. They like to get into this one a little bit. But yeah, this is a great one. But yes, a four-movement piece entitled Hoeshta. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.